All right.
Play some golf.
Let's do it. This looks halfway decent. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Well, that wasn't a bad shot.
That wasn't too. Wait a minute. What's this blue stuff up here?
I don't know what that blue stuff is.
What is this? You've got to be kidding me.
Now, let me tell you something, Brent.
Yeah.
What is the point of having water?
I was just going to ask you the same thing.
Is that supposed to be water? Or is this a rip? I think they're going.
That's a rip. That's a rip. Look at the seams.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because why would they make it blue? Because I know we've already seen the green ripped, and it's just black and ugly under there.
So it is.
I think, Brent.
Yeah.
They were trying to be somewhat creative, and they tried to make water.
I think you're right.
In the corner here, but let me ask you something.
Yeah.
What is the point of having the water on the course?
It's not even real water.
It's not even real water. It's bad enough they couldn't invest in water.
Exactly.
They just kind of drew it there.
Yeah.
So what you're saying is we got a basic course here with it, a straight line and then some blue water.
Blue water and then, of course, a rip. Course has a rip.
I mean, were they trying to fool us? Were they trying to think, well, oh, man, I don't want to hit that water. No.
I don't know, Jim.
It looks like...
And it stays there. It's not like...
Maybe my ball might blend in there, but I mean...
I don't know, Jim. Where'd your ball go?
Well, I don't know, Brent.
It's a tricky one.
Jeez, well, let me search around here. We might be here a while.
We could be.
Right. Oh, well, there it is. There it is. Well, let's finish this.
Let's do it. Just put it in there for the next hole.
Oh, jeez.
No surprise. You got another rivet over there?
Now, we've been studying this course for a while now, and it's pretty straightforward. I mean, it's functional. We've come to know it as the zigzag, and you would normally, you know, you'd want to bounce it off that thing, and then bounce it off that thing, and then bounce it off that thing, and then shoot it up that way.
Jim, I don't got time for that.
No, it's getting dark out, so we kind of invented just a shortcut that you can do here. Now, if you're smart, you just knock it across the way here, and it'll work. Oh, that didn't work that time.
Let's try one more time.
Well, that's okay. We usually would have took a couple more shots here anyway. So let me give it a try, bro.
Okay.
All right. So pretty much the goal here is to just get it over the way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice and loose.
Yep. Hey, there it is.
Oh. Oh, jeez.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That just...
Well, I guess, you know, it would be a lot of money to invest in something.
Yeah, that's true.
Side here, just to keep the ball from...
I'm speechless.
I'm speechless, too.
Let's go.
Stop, look, and listen, Brent.
What in the world? Oh, we got another plug. Another plug here.
We got another plug.
I got a plug for this place. I'm going to keep my mouth sealed. Stop, look. Okay, let's stop. We're stopped.
We're stopped.
Okay.
We're looking.
Let's look.
And we're listening. And you know what that sound is? Absolutely nobody here on this course.
Nobody's here. No, look at this course. Nobody is here. That's it. Yeah. It's not good.
Would you like to know why?
Yes.
Because it's dark out and there are no lights.
And we're still here.
And we're still
for
here.
For some reason. Because we paid $7.50 to play a game. We've been here for 2 hours now. 2 hours.
Right.
2 hours. And we're stopping and listening. And we're not getting around. I'm getting ticked. Dude, I think, what is this? Dude, I think the pro shop is closed. Nobody's here. They're all over the ice cream place. Okay, what is this thing?
This is the,
is it a bullseye?
It looks like it.
Once again.
I don't see how anybody's gonna hit that bullseye.
How are we supposed to do that?
How are you supposed to hit this thing?
I don't understand.
I'm gonna be here all night.
Yeah.
Dickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck 8. It's getting pretty late. And still we have yet to golf, Brent, right? And this is the standard golf clock course. And normally the thing down there should be swinging, but on this one it doesn't seem to do that. So
I think I just cut my knee. Yeah. I tried to get my golf ball out because it got stuck in there. And I cut my knee pretty good.
Oh, geez.
See that? Yeah, I got it on a rusty nail. This is not good.
Somebody really should say something.
I got to get my lawyer.
Yeah, we're going to have to.
Yeah. We got to play this one, though.
We got to play it. Let's shoot it. Let's do it. All right, so we're going to play this. I'm just going to play this course here. So let me just put my ball down. All right. Yes, sir.
Be careful.
I am.
I already cut my knee once.
Oh, hello.
Be careful.
Beautiful.
I give up. Oh. I give up, Jim. I give up on this course. It's nothing but headaches and torture and constant distress. Every time I come to this place.
You know what, Brent? I'm going to have to agree with you, man. This is just...
I mean, this is... Pencil's been dropped. It's been dropped.
The pencil has been dropped.
Yeah. And, I'm just ticked. You know, I really don't have much to say. My leg's bleeding. I probably got tetanus. You know?
I mean, who knows what's living in this thing? Like parasites and...
It's not funny.
No, it sure is not.
It's not funny at all.
$750
for this crap.
You know what? I got one thing to say about this. I got one last hoopla for this course. And I'll tell you what it is right now.
Four.
I thought this place would be really cool. Come down here, the schoolhouse looked really awesome. It was a really neat hole. And I was really disappointed as I went along the course. Things weren't working right. The course was ripped up on every side, which way. And not to mention my leg is basically in a coma right now. You know, Ferris wheel didn't work. I tried to take some shortcuts, that didn't work. And to top it off, this place is closed now. Usually at golf courses, they make sure people are gone before they leave. So I'm going to try to call somebody because I got these clubs here that I need to return along with the ball. Jim, do you have the other ball? Oh, that's right. Okay. Let's not even go there. Okay, so let me try to dial the number here.
Is it ringing?
I didn't even hear the buttons beeping. Is this thing even on? You gotta be kidding me.
The phone doesn't work?
The phone doesn't work. The phone here doesn't even work. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God.
This is unbelievable. You know what? Just gonna throw it. I can see why these are in the bushes now. I'm just gonna throw these in the bushes. You know, I'm just gonna throw them over here. I'm gonna throw them over there. That's where they're going. I'll put the ball over there. Okay. I don't even know the hours of this place, do you?
We
obviously paid $7.50 to get here. I think it was, what, 6 o'clock at night?
Yeah.
I think they come here, collect the money.
Time is it now? I think it's about 8:30 right now.
It's 8:30. 8:30. And we're here. We're about to leave, and I got to go to the hospital.
Overall, I'd have to give this course about a...
I wouldn't even rate it.
-2,
yeah.
Probably.
And I just got crapped on by a bird.
Right.
Unbelievable.
Oh, my God.